father was extraordinarily proud of his hometown. This little backwater in the remote province of Ilocos Norte called Batac. At Ferdinand Marcos of Batac, Ilocos Norte. Always Batac, Ilocos Norte. Because to him, it was here that he learned everything that he used throughout his life. It was here that he made